Menu. When you create a new page, you need to find a way to navigate to it from your website. Typically, a link for your new page is created in the menu. This is the navigation on the left side of your page. Menu items should only be linked to pages within your folder. The directions on how to add a menu can be found in our online manual. Go to the Advanced section and click on Menus. You can reference these steps on how to add a menu. You can also give us a call at 392-67 or email us at eden-help@nau.edu. Tell us specifically where on your navigation you would like the page linked to. Also include the name of your page. Locate your page. Navigate to the appropriate working folder and click on it. For training, click on the plus sign next to the training folder. Next, click on the Ektron CMS folder. You must click right on the name of the folder for it to open. Under the title column, click on the page title of the page you would like to modify. Page preview. Select the Alias Editing tab. Under the Automatic section, click the folder link to view a preview page. A new tab will open displaying a preview of your page. This is the most current view of your page. Updates will be picked up when the server syncs to the public server at 15 minutes past the hour. The public can then view your changes at 15 minutes past the hour. Add a document. You may have a need to add a PDF, Word, Excel, or PowerPoint document to your website. All these documents should be saved in your Forms folder. After adding documents, you can hyperlink them to your web pages. There are several considerations of uploaded documents. Naming. Do not include years in the naming conventions. Documents can only be overwritten if the name of the file uploaded is the same as the name of the file you want to replace it with. Overwriting files is useful as it eliminates the need to relink a document to multiple pages. For example, in 2013, you create a document called Regulations and link it out to 5 pages. Then in 2014, you need to make updates to the document. You overwrite the 2013 version with the 2014 version. The overwritten document will remain linked to all pages. If you named a document Regulations 2013, the system will not allow you to overwrite this file with one titled Regulations 2014. Consider the type of document. PDF documents will open and display their contents in a single click. Word, Excel, and PowerPoint documents need to be downloaded and then opened by their users. Here are the directions on how to add a document. Navigate to your Forms folder. For training, find the Forms folder under Ektron CMS. Click on the Forms folder. Click on the Add Assets icon in the middle of your screen. It's the little window with an up arrow. Click Choose File. Navigate to the document you want to upload. For your test page, navigate to your desktop and select your best spare books file, saved with your name. Click Upload. The document has now been added to Ektron CMS and is ready to link to your page. Navigate back to your page. Navigate to the folder in which your web page is stored. Remember, in training, go to the training folder. You may need to click the plus sign next to the name of the folder. Then go to Ektron CMS and click on the name of the folder, Ektron CMS. Once you click on the name of the folder, it will display its contents. Locate your page and click on the name of the page. Edit your page. Click on the Edit icon in the toolbar. This is the piece of paper and the pencil. Once you click on the Edit icon, the content editor for your page will be opened. You can now make changes and updates to your page. Insert a hyperlink. Hyperlinks should be linked to nouns and sentences. For example, in the sentence, image galleries can be used to display your pictures, you can hyperlink to the word image galleries. Do not write a sentence explicitly telling the site visitor to click on the link. For example, in the sentence, click here to learn more about image galleries, do not hyperlink to click here, and do not even write the words click here. Highlight the text you want to link to. For training, under the heading Lectures, highlight the words 12 lecture offerings. Select the Hyperlink Manager icon from the toolbar. This is a globe with a chain on it. A new window will open. In the URL, you will type the web address to the hyperlink page. You can either hyperlink to an external page, like a professional affiliation, or to a page or document that is housed in Ektron CMS. For training, we are going to have you link to another page in the Ektron CMS folder. If you link to another page in the CMS, click on the ellipsis icon next to the URL field. In the pop-up window, navigate to the page you want to link to. For training, click on the plus sign next to training and click on the folder titled Ektron CMS. If pages do not display, in the first drop-down box, select the filter called Quick Links. Your pages should display. For training, select a page standard example. Double-click on the page title. Back in your pop-up window, the URL to this page will display. Link text are the words linked to your page. The same words will appear in the tooltip box. The text in the tooltip box can be read by screen readers for our visually impaired guests. Make sure the tooltip accurately reflects the page linked to. Select OK. Your link should now display on the page content section. Now we will link to the PDF Best Bear Books document that you uploaded earlier. Highlight the text you want to link to. For training, highlight the words Books and Stories under the Books and Stories heading. Click on the Hyperlink Manager. Since we are linking to a document within CMS, we will select the ellipsis icon and navigate to the document within CMS. Click the plus sign next to training and click the plus sign next to Ektron CMS. Remember, we stored our PDF in the forms file. Locate your PDF document. Double-click the document title to add. Back in the pop-up window, the URL to your page displays. Again, link text are the words that you highlighted on your page. Tooltip reflects the words in the link text box. If you are linking to a document stored in the CMS, select the target drop-down box and choose New Window. The link content will now open in a new window when clicked. This will keep our NAU page displaying in another window to remove confusion as to how to get back to our site. Notice that the field under Target displays underscore blank. This indicates a new window will open, even if the drop-down selection still reads Target. Select OK. If you want to hyperlink to an external page, like a professional affiliation, here are the steps. First of all, locate an external page you would like to link to. On your page, highlight the words Feeding Habits. Click on the Hyperlink Manager. For the URL, go to the page you want to link to. Highlight the external URL. Copy it. Paste the URL into the URL window. Under Target, select New Window. We want this external site to open in a new window. Click OK. Since we've made a number of changes, click Save. This is the third icon in at the top of your page. This will save your changes. Adding content to your web page. To view the various types of page content that can be added to your web page, check out the example page standard in our online manual. There are various types of page content. One type of page content is a layout editor. This is a standard content type for plain text on a page. Primary text on a page will typically be contained here. Another content type is resource. This is used to insert content that is hosted somewhere else inside of CMS. For example, it could be a video, an HTML form, or an MP3 file. Column layout. This is used to create columns within a page. It can be a 3-column layout or a 2-column layout. Block quote. This text will appear separated from the rest of a paragraph by thin lines before and after it. Block quotes are used to emphasize a specific section of the text. Hide show list. This is used to show information by expanding hidden content. Clicking on the link will show or hide additional text. For step-by-step directions on how to add page content, go to your online manual and click on Add Content Areas. Directions for the various page content can be found here. For training, we will select a Hide Show List in the Content Type dropdown. We will add a Hide Show List to your page. If you're not already there, navigate back to Ektron CMS into your page and edit it. Select the blue notepad icon to the left of the page content area and select either Insert Above or Below. For training, select Insert Below. Select the desired page content type in the Content Type drop-down box. We will select Hide Show List. Red dotted lines indicate that information is required. Insert the text you would like to be displayed in the Show in Text box. For your training example, add View Lecture Offerings. Input the hidden text into the hidden text box. Click inside the box. This text will only be displayed when View Lecture Offerings is clicked on the page. For training, add a simple sentence, such as, "This year's lecture offerings are exciting." If you click outside of the box, the red dotted line will disappear.